What's up, Young Spades? Welcome back. Welcome back to my channel. I love you guys so much. I missed you guys. I haven't been able to make a video because I've been extremely busy. I swear, I've been trying to make a video for you guys for such a long time, but I just haven't had the time to sit down and edit. But now I do. I have recently relaunched my shoe brand, Vintage Artisan. So I'm not going to talk much about it because this isn't a Vintage Artisan video. But if you want to check what I've been working on, vintageartisan.com, and that's why I've been busy. But now I'm back. Now I can make more videos for you guys whenever I have time. Thank you guys so much for stopping by my YouTube channel. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe right now. You can subscribe here or here. Somewhere here you'll see the subscribe button. Just hit it and you'll be good. So, and also make sure you hit that notification bell button so you'll know when I upload a video like this one. So, go ahead. It feels so good to be back, guys. I want to bring you guys a video that I normally don't do. I don't really do shopping hauls or pickup videos or anything like that, but I found a really good sale this weekend, and shout out to Banana Republic for inviting me to the special event in San Francisco, because if I didn't go to this event, I wouldn't have found out about their new collections. I wouldn't have found out about this really good sale they have going on. So I figured I'd make this video today real fast for you guys to show and share with you guys what I picked up and also how much I picked them up for. And also, before the sale ends and before you can't get your size, link everything that I bought down below in the description. So today, that's what I'm gonna do for you guys. YOUNGSPADES, let's go on a little shopping spree. I got invited to this event. I obviously went for the free wine and champagne, but I happened to see a sale section. While I was exploring Banana Republic, they had a really sick heritage collection, and they also had a really cool monogram collection for suiting, good materials, good color, and also the sale. I got attracted by the sale because obviously it's a sale, and it had 50% off of their sale price. So I was like, yo, if I find something there, I'm gonna get it for very cheap, which I did. Funny thing is that I was looking at a really cool sweater that I liked, but that was a cashmere blend. But I found a cotton blend in the sale section that looked very similar that I could settle for, because I'm not gonna necessarily wear a yellow sweater every single day. So I was super stoked when I found this yellow sweater in the sale section that looked very similar to the cashmere blend. And this is what this crew neck sweater looks like. It's a very cool cotton blend sweater. It's a nice mustard color. I like the color a lot, and I also like the cut and the fit. I did go a little bit larger, so I usually wear a medium, but this is a large, just because I want the oversized kind of look, but it isn't too oversized. It isn't very slim or anything like that, and I wasn't looking for a very fitted sweater. So this is a very casual mustard color sweater that you could find in the description down below. And this was $34. This was $40 and 50% off the sale. And this is a really good deal, so I decided to pick this up, and yellow is one of my favorite colors. Obviously, I like the color black, and I found this one out of their luxury blend collection. This is a black cashmere blend as well. Short sleeve, it's super modern, it has a very nice fit. It has a really nice ribbed hem, which kind of contours into the hip area and the sleeves as well. It's a very nice, soft cashmere blend. And I have a long sleeve version of this, not Banana Republic, but it's from Barney's. And I really like it because you could just style it very casually. You could wear it with double mock straps, but the cashmere always makes it seem a lot more luxe. So that's why I was so drawn to this. And obviously it's black and it's very easy to wear. There's a sense of luxe when it comes to cashmere. So this was pretty sick. And this one I actually wore at the event because I had to go to an Apple event afterwards. So I decided to go all black like the man himself. Steve Jobs. This is $22 checkout. So I absolutely love this cashmere blend, and I thought it was a good deal. So these are really nice blue linen pants. Nothing too crazy, just a little bit loose, as you guys can see. Maybe they're not as tight as I wear my pants usually, but that's fine because you can't really wear tight linen because it's gonna rip. So I like the flowiness, and I'm excited to cut these off. And these were $19 checking out. These were $19 after all the promotions. And my next item was this really sick bold stripe shirt. This is a Camden fit, which is more of a traditional fit, but I absolutely love it. And I can style it with white jeans and tan Chelsea's, or black jeans with sneakers, whatever it is. This is a perfect staple that I feel like I'm gonna be wearing a lot. I'm not sure if I'm gonna cut the collar off just yet. This does have collar stands, and I hate flimsy collars, so I don't know if I'm gonna wear it until the collar stands. Until the collar stand gets all messed up, then I'll cut it. Or I might just cut it very soon. I don't know. I have no idea. But I like this one. And this was $19 after promotions. I love it. I can't wait to wear it and style it. And I'm going to have a style video for you guys coming soon as well with everything that I purchased. all this stuff that I bought isn't necessarily gonna be going together. It's not necessarily, I didn't buy an outfit, I just bought some items, some essentials that I feel like can impact my wardrobe as a whole. That's what I usually shop for, that's what I look for. I don't necessarily look for a complete outfit. I don't like to shop mannequins. That's just kind of boring to me. I like to buy things that are gonna be versatile and impactful to my wardrobe as a whole, even if they're very cheap or even if they're very expensive. To me, it's about how I could style it in many ways other than just have it for one particular time, for one particular occasion. So that's how I like to shop, and that's how I see what I buy. That's how I look at things when I buy. Maybe that's why I don't shop as often, because I feel like I have a nice arsenal of essentials that are holding me through thus far. This was a very inexpensive buy, and I feel like if for you guys who are students or for you guys who don't have a huge budget, this is definitely the way to go. And I just highly recommend that you go in there with the intention. I highly recommend when you do shop, just kind of look at something that's gonna fit your wardrobe as a whole. Look at it as a big picture, not like a little thing. But we all have different aesthetics, we all have different tastes. It's up to you. My deal here was to show you guys the promotions that I bought, the promotion and the sale that's happening right now at Banana Republic, and I know that we all like a good promotion, so that's why I want to share with you guys, the new subscribers, and also my young spades, because we all got each other's backs. I have a lookbook coming, how I style these items. I just didn't have time to shoot today, but I wanted to make this video for you guys today because the promotions are still going on, and I don't want the size to run out, and I don't want you guys to be like, I can't find that anymore. So I got your guys' back. Thank you guys so much for stopping by my YouTube channel this week. Go follow me on Instagram at Vintage Artisan. I've been marketing my brand so much, I forgot my own handle. At By Carlos Roberto, and also Vintage _ Artisan. So if you guys want to see my shoes, go for it. But thank you guys for stopping by my YouTube channel, Young Spades. I love you guys. My new spades, I love you guys. Facebook and Instagram, YoungSpades_. And yeah, thank you guys so much for stopping by my YouTube channel this week. Shout out to everyone who's watching this video. Go shop at Banana Republic. Not paid. So Banana Republic, you're welcome. Peace out, guys. Don't forget to put style on everything. Love you guys.